Here's the master air supply. We turn that on. This valve is plugged, so it's always going to show the master pressure. This valve is set to 5 psi, so we can let some air out, and it'll regulate to 5 psi. This valve is set to 20. Here's the regulating function. And there it is, the pneumatic manifold.